This is South Luangwa National Park, and supposedly one of the best places in Africa to do safari. Part of the reason, I think, is that they have one of the highest animal density populations for a lot of the major animals you'll find in Africa.
Skeleton, stand still for me and rise up through a skyline. Pile of bones, please dance for me and hold yourself upright and over fist, for we've got a congruent sometime.
That shot didn't go very well because I just bumped into an elephant around there. He was a bit surprised to see me, so I backed up pretty quickly. This is where I saw the elephant. There he is. Yep, let's go. The little ones usually mock charge, so it's never that big a deal, but still, you don't really want to hang around. You don't really have to look for animals. Hey, these elephants just surprise the hell out of you. You come around the corner and mother and its young there, and that's never a good thing, so you've got to try and creep past without them thinking about charging you. So I've just got an elephant occupying where I was just parked. I did not hear them creep up on me at all. And there was a car coming and I realised the car wasn't coming anymore. They'd stopped because they were looking at an elephant. And now he's looking a bit interested. All of a sudden, it just he got interested, stopped, carried. Oh look, he's trying to get down. Right, I'm going. These elephants are everywhere. They are everywhere. I was half thinking it was gonna come up beside him, and then what should I do? Just sit here and let it put its trunk in on me and do what it needs to do? But then you think, you could just like swipe its head and put a tusk through my face. Just wildlife everywhere. I've bumped into three elephants today, as in I've ended up in a place where all of a sudden, oh, there's an elephant there, or just right there. Oh, he's got down. He has to get down to the water. Let's go have a look. Alright, let's get out of the park before they shut the gates in half an hour.